barbecue place is back open after it was shut down by a big fire. Firefighters say the fire at Rio's Rib started when someone opened up an outdoor grill and the fire spread to the building. The restaurant reopened this weekend, almost 20 months after the accidental fire gutted the property. It's owned by Rio Vernardo, who is the uncle of rapper Snoop Dogg.